Awesome. This first song is called It's Not the Same. This place is an anomaly. It used to feel so big to me, but now it's small and miserable. At least you think it's comfortable. It's full of life, it's full of death. It's filled with hatred and regrets. The grass is brown, the water's green, and blood's been spilled on everything. It may seem like I'm retired, but you were all that I desired. Haunted by the memory of everything that's happened here. All being broken, round this cross, cruel artist acts and families lost. Put back together and then rearrange, made whole again, but it's not the same. Oh, it's not the same. It's not the same. It's not the same. I work in an exceptional, but I still sleep on the sectional. My work is overestimated. Maybe it's same mistakes I've made before, and maybe more. But who the hell is keeping score? This is just another way to pour my heart out in a way that is not the same. It's not the same. It's not the same. It's not the same. Existence is a miracle. My eyes are filled with miracles. Everything's just metaphor for something else. It's through the door. Thank you, I'm glad you like it.
How are the levels?
So, oh, sounds great.
Levels are good?
Yeah,
awesome.
Really good.
Lofoma was awesome, by the way. So good. You ready?
Thank you.
We went through hell, could not make it That's okay, it's warm.
You so you make us all strip.
That's, well, that's true, too.
You're hitting the agenda.
Just kidding.
You would never do that.
Okay. This next one is really, really sad. So, here it goes. It's called Go Apologize to God. It's just, it's depressing. I don't even fucking believe in God, but
we'll,
there you go.
God
is here.
Thank you.
That was a cheerful sadness.
It's a very cheerful sadness. That's the point.
I'm sad rock.
Sad rock. I got a ukulele.
Alrighty.
And I do fun things with it.
Like, this song's kind of happy.
This song's happier, yeah. This song is. Next one's called Situationship. It's about not quite a relationship, but not a relationship, so we'll see what happens. It's also about why I don't date Leos. I'm not a Scorpio.
You're not all Scorpio.
I have a Scorpio moon on my arm. I have an Aries sun. I'm just kidding, Leos are awesome. But this particular Leo was not.
Alright, time to tune down to drop D. We're gonna get metal as fuck for the next couple songs. Anyway, this one's called Don't Touch Me. It's about creepy ass dudes on the BART train.
Thank you.
This next one is called Socket Wrench, and it is punk. It is about self-harm, so yeah, it's sad. This is our last song, and it's called Worthless, and it's metal as fuck, too, so...